Hi, my name is Jovi, and welcome back to Kids Corner. Today we have a special guest, my pastor, Mary.
Hi, everyone. Nice to be with you today.
Today I'm going to be asking her 5 questions. So let's get into the questions.
Thank you.
The first one is, when did you first start going to church?
Well, that's a wonderful question. So I was 5 years old when I first remembered going to church. Obviously, I went to church before that, but I didn't really remember the teachings and things of that nature.
Yes.
So the answer to that would be age 5.
Yes. When and why did you want to become a pastor?
Well, I really believe, Miss Jovi, that I've been a pastor my whole life. I just didn't realize it. So I'm going to say that... When did I want to become one? Mm-hmm. I realized that God was calling me to be a pastor of more than just a few people when I was in my 30s, because I started teaching Sunday school and vacation Bible school, and I worked with kids, and then I started working with adults, and God kind of took me through all of those teaching opportunities, and I realized that He was calling my name to do that. He was giving me the gifts to do that. And then I started sharing those with other people, and then I just found myself wanting more and more and more opportunities. Mm-hmm. And then I went to school.
Yeah,
I went to school.
Number 3. How does a person become a pastor?
Well, that's the follow-up of that question, isn't it? So for me, I knew that I needed to work in the things of God and pay attention to what God's word said, so I started reading the Word of God, and then God said, you know, that it was time for me to go back to school. And Jovi, I went to school for 8 years to become a pastor. Not that everybody has to do that, but I did. And I enjoyed every minute of it.
Okay, let me... Number 4.
Okay.
What are some jobs of a pastor?
So there are a lot of jobs, because basically to be a pastor, you're taking care of people. Mm-hmm. You're taking care of their hearts. You're taking care of them. Sometimes you take care of them physically, sometimes emotionally, and always spiritually, right? And so my favorite thing to do is to really just be with people, get to know who they are, what their story is, and love them and their families.
Okay. Number 5. Where do you get your ideas for sermons?
All over the place, but mostly the people tell me what they need to hear, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I'm always in scripture, and so maybe I'm reading a certain book of the Bible, and all of a sudden I'll think, like, this is really helpful. This would be good for right now. And so I kind of park there and teach from that.
Okay. Now we're all done with the questions.
Awesome.
It feels super fast, right?
Yes, you are awesome.
So Pastor Mary, she teaches people about God and who He is. Mm-hmm. So maybe you would like to share some stuff about God?
Yes, I would. So the most important thing that I want you to remember about God is how much He loves you. He loves you. And a lot of times it makes me sad that people don't realize all they need to do is to connect to Jesus Christ, ask Him into their hearts, and all of a sudden God starts a relationship with them. Because really, being a pastor is about helping people connect to Christ.
Yeah.
So if you haven't done that, please do that.
Yeah. Everyone should do that.
Yes.
And we should pray. So how about you pray today?
I would love to. Would that be good?
Yeah.
All right. Heavenly Father, we thank You so much for this beautiful day. Thank You for Miss Jovi and her heart for You and for teaching others about You. We just pray for those who are listening that You would just bless them, minister to them, reveal Yourself to them, help them to understand Your love, because it's all about love, Lord. You are love. So fill all of those listening with Your beautiful love. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you for this opportunity, Miss Jovi.
You're welcome.
Awesome.
Now, we're going to say bye to Pastor Mary. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye,
y'all.
Bye.